You know how they say dog is man's best friend? Well, I think that's true. Because if I go back, I think the deepest conversations I've ever had have been with my dogs. It may sound sad, you don't have friends. No, but I do have friends I speak to, but think about it. If you speak to a dog, they won't argue with you. They will listen to you because they're just laying there. And, you know, they're company. But if you just want to let shit out, or ask rhetorical questions, there is nothing better than a dog. Fuck me, cunt. I'm home, by the way. As you can see, this is my room. I would do a blog about what the fuck happened to me on the way here next time, so stay tuned. So I have two dogs. The oldest is Pancho. He's 9 years old. And then I have a fat fucking puppy called Olga, and she's a year old. I swear when I left to uni, she wasn't this fat. I come back and I'm like, what the fuck, bitch? And with her, with Olga, I had an interesting, deep conversation last night.
I don't know. I guess I just felt like talking to you, you know? There's some things in your life you can't really tell anyone. And it has to be somebody special, somebody that can give you advice, somebody that understands you. And that's why I'm talking to you. Because I think you're that person. Well, that dog. Do you believe in aliens? Have you ever been brokenhearted? Yeah, 'cause think about it, there's so many stars out there, and every star has planets around them. Well, not every, but most of them. And then if you zoom out our galaxy, there are billions and billions of galaxies. So I mean, is it an alien? Is there an alien over there? Olgita, you're scaring me. Like you're in a relationship and you think, you know, well, this is going good, and then all of a sudden, fah. How do you manage to take shit that quick? By the color of your hair, are you by any chance related to a cow? But when I walk you, and I see you take a shit, it's like you were so fucking desperate to take a shit, and then the shit you take when you go out is 2 seconds long. I mean, how'd you do it? Because I could use with some advice. Because I take fucking ages. Or are you like a mini version of a cow? This is a bit weird. I mean, I thought this conversation was going to be me too. And just seems like I'm the only one speaking here. Kiss me. A quickie. Let's just go for it. Kiss me. Kiss me. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh my god, you go. Oh my. Woo. This is gonna be graphic. Maybe it's not my weekend, but it's gonna be my year. And I'm so sick of watching while the minutes pass as I go nowhere. And this is my